Owen, today we're here to give you a brief introduction to our short film, Timekeepers, Digital Diplomacy. Let's first talk about what makes us decide to research into digital diplomacy. The motivation of this academic project stems from the observation of global issues. While the Russian-Ukraine war caught the world's attention, we view it as a reminder of the importance of international relationship, which Taiwan struggles to maintain. In fact, Taiwan has lost 8 diplomatic allies in the past 10 years, and this declining trend shows no signs to stop. While this depressing fact shocked us, the Taiwan Digital Diplomacy Association gave us a glimpse of hope. This non-profit and non-governmental organization held online campaign Milky Alliance and coordinate the offline activities World Cup Taiwan to strengthen the cultural bond between Taiwan and mother country, and their achievement in broadcast by several international media. However, upon further research, we found that most of the Taiwanese are unaware of their country's critical situation. Therefore, the purpose of our studies is to tell them a message that as Taiwanese, we can and we should put in an effort into digital diplomacy.
With this in mind, we evaluate our skill we acquire in our process and the opportunities it provided to make a difference. Our training in English reading and writing enables to construct compelling narratives, while digital technology application provided us with expertise in film editing software. Moreover, English presentation helped us understand Taiwan's diplomatic standing. We realized that these skills were useful for digital diplomacy, and exactly discovered that a student who was qualified to be a part of the campaign. The design of the film character draws inspiration from this finding. Each character represents people from different age groups and fields, emphasizing that anyone can be a part of it.
To portray the most realistic application of digital diplomacy in Taiwan, we deliberately structured the story now. In the story, we first highlight the current pressing diplomatic situation of Taiwan. Next, we discuss the individual mindset which most Taiwanese have toward diplomatic situation, diplomatic affairs. What's after? Demonstration of feasible methods that suit all age groups was shown. Instead, we hope to promote that digital diplomacy is an activity for everyone. We submit to presenting our work perfectly. We spent over 100 hours during the shooting process and implemented various support tools. For instance, we included ChatGPT for our lyrics for the song used in the video and edited the video with King Master. And we also included tools such as Procreate and Photoshop for post-production photo editing. The total amount of time we dedicated to this project can be estimated at least 200 hours.
Through this project, we made some intriguing discoveries for digital diplomacy. First of all, digital diplomacy opens a chance for non-government officials to get involved in diplomatic affairs. It indicates that individuals may feel less restricted by their country's stance on certain political issues and act more freely. Moreover, the flexibility of digital diplomacy makes it an advantageous means for citizen participation in diplomacy. Other campaigns, for example, often require no fees, making it accessible to those with financial limitations. Additionally, individuals with time constraints can participate on their own schedule. Last but not least, the high accessibility of internet allows people from all walks of life to conduct diplomatic activities. With the unconventional, flexible, and the accessible nature of digital diplomacy, we believe it offers an ideal avenue for Taiwanese citizens to engage in diplomatic affairs.
We're convinced that our film covers the spirit of digital diplomacy. However, the if there weren't a time constraint, we wish to explore wider and deeper into this topic. For instance, we wish to discuss how to defend ourselves against cyber warfare and highlight Digital Diplomacy Association's assistance in securing Kosovo's own domain name. Though these topics are not included, they all direct to the main spirit. Reaching across border,
bringing people together!
Let's embrace this new era of diplomacy and work together to create a brighter future. Here's our references. Thank you.
5分39秒